And coming out for a breather is Gianna Anglin. Okay, the officials are discussing. So, all right, so we're going to end up clearing the baseline here a little bit. So the officials want some of the smaller athletes. So while the officials are getting that all worked out, want to make sure we thank our sponsors. Also want to show some love as we're back to live action now. Thrash. It's going to be a 5-second call there by Thrash. So turnover against the Lady Wildcats. They have yet to score. Falcons up by 12. Harad into the front court. Setting up at the top. Harad's going to run the offense this possession. Cross court over. Dixon over to Harad. Harad fires a lefty 3-point shot from the right wing. Shot no good. Ball in the hands now of Carey. Inbound pass. Going to kick it. Hunt for three. Back-to-back missed threes, but Hunt gets her own rebound. Gets it over to Harad. Harad backs it up. Step back shot. No good for her. Rebound pulled down by the Lady Wildcats. Opportunities there. And the Falcons doing work. But they weren't able to pull it down. So this time, coming up, Lady Wildcats, and they're going to turn the ball over. Substitution. So coming out of the game is Gia Anglin. And coming into the game for the Lady Wildcats is Dunlap. Officials were not ready. Now they are. Here we go. Harad. 140 to go in the first. 12-0 is the score. Raquel Hunt back up top to Dixon. That pass is going to be stolen. Trying to go coast to coast, and Dixon's going to make contact as Caitlin Kaufman came up with the steal, and now she's going to take it to the basket. Fouls on Dixon. Team foul number 4. Might be team foul number 5. 1:30 to go. 12-0 is the score. So Kaufman back rims that first free throw. Shot no good for her. So now Alyssa Isaac comes into the game now. Checks in and gives Brandi Harad a breather. So Kaufman back at the free throw line. She's got one more. Kaufman back rims and banks it in. 12-1, 1:30 to go.